Hey everybody, Cale with Melling. The engineering and tech teams at Melling spend a lot of time talking to and working with professional engine builders, enthusiasts, and racers. These conversations oftentimes lead to actual and potential problems, as well as solutions for those problems. When we were contacted by a couple of engine builders saying that they were experiencing failures with one of our competitors' valve springs, we saw an immediate opportunity to help. Once we had obtained a set of the springs in question, our first step was to run them through the same durability tests that we run any newly designed Melling spring through to validate the design. This durability test requires a set of springs to survive a minimum of 10 million cycles on the durability rig. A broken spring is obviously an immediate fail, but we also test the relaxation levels of the springs after the testing to make sure that the spring is still in good operating condition. We installed 8 of our competitors' springs for testing. One of the springs failed at 4.7 million cycles, and an additional 3 springs failed at between 5.5 and 5.8 million cycles. With half of the springs failing, we ended the test. We then installed our Melling springs onto the tester and cycled them 12 million times. As you can see, the Melling springs experienced no failures. The relaxation levels of all of the tested springs were also well within specification. Tireless testing and a non-stop commitment to quality ensures that you can count on Melling valve springs in your engine. I'm Cale with Melling. Thanks for watching.